gonna finish up chapter 6. Bro or bot? Chapter 6, yep, so we're at the very end of episode 2.
Looks like we're in the right place.
Ew.
This is a massacre.
Friends and Lance, these guys are serious badasses.
Watch your step. Whole place could be booby-trapped. If this place is as valuable as we think it is, they might be trying to protect it.
What
did
this?
I don't see any signs of sensors or tripwires or anything like that. But still, you might be right.
What the hell did this?
Not what. Who?
Vault Hunter.
This is Athena's handiwork. Starting to think we might have just gotten lucky with her back there.
Favorite Hyperion mystery man.
Hello. Oh, hey.
Recent bond, new little playmates, right? It's very good to meet the two of you. It's a shame we couldn't be meeting under different circumstances. Bond, Reese, you didn't think I'd have August handling all my dirty. There are some things, man.
How do you keep finding us?
How the hell do you keep showing up? We've escaped you like a gajillion times now.
Reese. Only the fool thinks that he escapes his shadow in
darkness. What? Loaderbot! Arm weapons or something!
I'm helping.
No, Loaderbot!
Come on, guys. You didn't think I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did you?
What?
The Gordis Project, the two halves of the core, everything we need to a vault. We got it.
Checkmate, amigos.
I am shame.
Loaderbot!
What'd you think, Reese? That you could pilfer something from my toy box, no strings attached? Never could follow around.
That's leave my friends out of this.
You go listen to me. Fiona, Sasha, even Vaughn, this isn't their fault. This all comes back to you and me. I stole the money. I stole your deal. Everything that's happened up till this point is about me trying to screw you. So let's just, you and me, work it out.
Ow.
Work it out.
Work Why is it always the face?
I'll work you over, you little asshole.
Oh, you guys would not believe the dream I just had. Holy crap.
Wait. What the hell is this? Didn't I just do this with this guy? Kill. I admire your consistency, but, God. Oh, and who is this princess?
Wait, they...
Son of a...
Shock, other people.
Oh, yes, I knew about that. Don't touch the cores, August.
Thanks for the heads up. Jackass.
They're gonna have to do it for us. You'll cooperate, right? Because I figure if you don't, well, I can think of all sorts of things.
We don't know what. We don't know how they work.
We don't even know how these cores work.
Yeah, we barely even know what this gorgeous thing is.
Fair. I vote we figure it out all together.
Two hallways, two halves.
I'll take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
Yeah, you sit tight.
Get your hands off me.
either of those two move, you shoot them where they stand. Reese, I'll admit it, you and Vaughn have impressed me. And that sort of thing doesn't happen often. I'm surprised you've made it this far.
Hugo Vasquez, there's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is
it? It's unbelievable. He must have had some sort of help. Couple of death jockeys like you. I'd say it was 50-50. It survived.
Had Pyrene preparing me.
There's nothing you or Pandora can throw at me that's tougher than navigating the halls of Hyperion.
Well, I know what you mean. It does go down in the H-Town, doesn't it?
It most certainly does.
I mean, you might think of me as a self-made man, and for the most part, you'd be right. But there was this time when I looked up and admired one man in particular. The most impressive person.
He's gonna say me.
Handsome Jack.
You idiots always say me. Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had this special rapport. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. It didn't matter if he was busy. He always made time for me.
No, still nothing. I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
Just boom, right in the kisser. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time.
He sounds like a great guy.
Great man.
He was. I miss our time together.
Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on its way.
But through me, his legacy carries on.
How did you meet Vasquez?
How did you paired up with an asshole like Vasquez?
No, he's not so bad. He's just a little dumb. Valerie, the woman I work for, she's got a lot of contacts up on Hyperion, Vasquez being one of them. Problem is, we tried to cut her out of the deal. Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the vault key was bullshit being first and foremost. Well, Valerie found out about it, so now we've got to convince her. Whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she doesn't kill us all. She ever talk about me?
What?
Sasha, did she ever talk about me?
No.
You guys are sisters. I figure you talk every now and again.
No, she never mentioned you.
Not once.
Huh. That's a little disappointing. Look, I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. You're the one that hustled me, remember?
And that, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you. Some guidance, some mentorship, a father figure. I was trying to help you. The janitor gig, it was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big old balls. You see, Reese, I started at the bottom, and I worked my way up. I used to be in the mailroom.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wallet head!
That's where Jack found
me. He used to be bald, and he was going through these hair implants, and I would stick money to his head. It was hilarious. But it was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him. Go on, seriously.
But that's a pretty big...
Listen, Wallethead.
Wallethead? Wallethead? Yeah, so... I appreciate the advice. I do. But I'd much rather you take your 2 cents and shove them into your wallet that you have on the back of your head that you are ashamed of because you are a Wallethead.
I was trying to be nice to you. Let's get this over with.
Oh, that's good.
When I take your corpse back up to Helios, I'm gonna make sure they save me some of your skin to make a wallet. Whenever I see it, I'll remember the look on your face at this moment.
Whoa. That's a legitimately creepy.
That's coming from Jack.
I can't tell you how much I'm looking for.
I just need some reassurances that it was just about the money and nothing else. The relationships have to be built on trust. I don't know if I can take Sasha back without it. How do you even start a conversation like that? At this point, I assume she's just
pathetic.
August, you're pathetic.
So you're saying I shouldn't take her back? Hey, we all make mistakes. I've certainly made my fair share. Who am I to judge?
You're pathetic.
Yeah, I heard you the first time. Well, here we are. Go on. Stalling won't do you any good.
Come on, are you stalling?
Have a nice chat.
I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys. At least
Sasha broke his heart.
I guess Sasha left an impression on him.
Yeah, I could see that.
What do you mean?
Yeah, what? Nothing.
Gortis unit ready for assembly.
We got it.
I guess that's our cue.
Oh, hello.
What the hell is that?
That is a metal ball.
Indeed, it is a metal ball.
How's this gonna get us into a vault?
So only bargaining chip.
The only leverage we've got at this point.
Meaning?
Chip to work with.
Okay! Just grab the thing and let's go. No, what are you doing?
Oof. Gorgeous device compromised.
Smooth one, idiot.
Thank you.
Hello. That I was aiming backwards.
No, it's fine. See?
Uh-oh. Didn't like that recently. Did not like that one day.
No problem. Everything is okay.
Yo! Don't you dare hurt! Don't you dare hurt Sarah.
What are you? Trust me! Back off!
Whoa! What's she doing? This isn't good! This is bad! Reese, you gotta let me into your subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones and I can almost guarantee no one dies. Unless you want him to. Probably. Just let me in. Vaughn!
It's under control, Reese. Trust me.
What? No!
Trust Fiona.
Listen, we can take over the whole facility, kid. We got this.
I'm not gonna trust Jack at all. At the end of chapter 2? Completed chapter 2. Episode 2, I should say. Next time on Tales from the Borderlands. Hey, Brick! Who's this? This is a Worley? Refresh my choices, but servers are down. We'll let these play out while I find a potential raid target. Okay, well, let's see. Is there anyone no. Besides me. See a whole lot of Russian people on. I don't know what time it is for them, but it would be around, it probably would be around the time when they're up.